Something you must never forget is that some capacitors, like electrolytic ones, are polarized and you must never connect them backwards or they will blow up. Now I have replaced the capacitor on my circuit and I'll plug it in.